The challenger, Sergio Morani from Argentina, doesn't speak a word of English, but his unmarked face says he hasn't taken too many punches in his career. At 28, he's 10 years younger than Andries and weighed in at 12 stone 5.5. 4 ounces lighter than Andries, the WBC light heavyweight champ, who's looking in super shape. Amazing, really, if you remember, he's 40 next year. Tonight will be his 7th World Championship fight, and he's the first to admit he's still learning.
Tonight is real special, to perform in front of the British crowd. It'll be fun.
You're looking forward to going to work?
Right, you got it. It'll be fun out there.
Kirkland Lang's career goes back even further than Andries. The 36-year-old British and European welterweight champion has a promise of a world title shot next year, if all goes to plan. Knocked out in his last Albatross showing, he doesn't intend to blow it this time.
It's always been my destination to be world champion. You know, it's like I dreamt it, what, a month ago. And now I mean, we never dream. I thought I was a world champion, I woke up, and it took me 5 minutes to realize it was just a dream, you know? And it was a nice feeling. I would be world champion, believe you.